Why we are so much aware about pollution? What is pollution? Anyone? If you don't have the idea, then what is the purpose to celebrate this day? What is pollution? No idea.
Impurity in nature.
Okay, fine. Anything else? Any other idea? Impurity in nature. So, what will you call impurity? What will you call impurity? When it will be impurity? So, there in here, you have carbon dioxide, you have carbon monoxide. So, why they are polluted? They are not impure. Why they are polluted? Okay, whatever. It's not here. Pollutant is like those substances which building is enhancing. They exceed some level and cause harm to the biological, physical, chemical component of enhancement. Here, enhancement. The human being, we are doing that in the environment which is causing harm to us. Okay, this term is very important to the internet. So that's why I'm making it clear. So this is a very shameful day in world history. Can you identify what was happening in that day? Can you identify?
Yes.
Bhopal. Do you know Bhopal tragedy? Bhopal tragedy, do you know? Ramani Ramana. You know Bhopal tragedy? Ramani. You know Bhopal tragedy? Next one.
Maybe it is
to control the pollution of environment. Okay. And another is there should be some authorities, there should be some rules and regulations so that the environment pollution can be controlled. You know, there is West Bengal pollution control board. West Bengal pollution control board is a Tanuki. Achha, kya no achha? It will control step pollution. Okay? There are so many policies. Can you ask me if you make a step? Industry to the water chemical industry. Because the loss will be by those authorities. Okay? Next. So, there are so many industries which are responsible for pollution of environment. Those are listed here, you can go through. But there are other reasons. What are those? Can you mention any other except industry? Simply because the design of your pollution. What is the source of pollution? Even. Done. 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 Done.
Thank you.
responsibility to control, to monitor all the pollution at different places of our country. Next, and what steps we have to take? We are getting that that is why it was in Delhi that there is pollution, there is smog or fog, whatever. So then we have to control it. So what we have to do? What decision we have to take? Okay. So and in different step in the direction of national pollution control board, state pollution control board actually organizes all these events and all these activities. They also conduct some kind of these events. They are not so funny. For project, okay. So next, now how I can say that these Deepavali, Bali, Mumbai, Kashmir, who pollution? Who will tell you? What is that? Who will tell you? Ah, any what will be pollution for? Ambient air quality. Okay. Ambient air quality. So, what is ambient air? It is the motion also. Atmosphere is air also. That is ambient air. Okay. So, what is the ambient air quality criteria? What we should measure? There are different parameter. That is those parameter where it exceeds some level, it will affect the living parts of our environment. Okay? Next. So these are the ambient air quality standards as per 2009. So what are those? They are sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, particulate matter. What is particulate matter? Do you know? Can you all have green body in the jungle? Green body, green matter. What is particle? They are particles. Okay? Who are the gas? Small particle. Particle. Okay? So what is particle? Only children to live in a particle to implement the answer. We are wondering the size of 1 micrometer to 10 micrometer. Right? Because when we are entering all the particles, they are entering into our lung. Okay? If it is less than 1, they have so high downwind motion, they will enter and come out. Okay? But above 1, it will be deposited. And above 10, we are not concerned about those because that will be deposited in the environment. Will not enter into our respiratory system. Okay? This is very important and all this polyaromatic matter, it contains polyaromatic hydrocarbon, formaldehyde, acrylamide, so many, and contains carcinogenic material. That's why pollution near water that causes lung cancer. Okay? So, next. So these are the limits. What is the data? How it will be monitored? So we have the authority. They will monitor. One is now there are different types of software by which we can monitor the quality by means. And manually, it is after 8 hour, 4 hour sampling, depending upon the parameter. We can put them up for calcium potassium chloride and another radiation. Because quite important. And very important the pH, that is the polyaromatic hydrocarbon. One is benzopyrene, you know benzene, naphthalene. Or you could have to be only to look at it. These are carcinogenic material. Okay? So this is the value for air quality parameter and this is the air quality index.
Because when particulate matter, they are deposited in our lung, it will reduce the volume of lung. So, we must take appropriate amount of oxygen. Okay? And another point, when particulate matter, they will be combined with sulfur dioxide. So, you know sulfur dioxide, that is acidic, you are getting acid, right? When it will be adhered to sulfur dioxide and entering into our lung, that will be more acid. Okay? Next. So, health impact, according to the parameter value, just go through. Next. This is the emission norms for different vehicles. For passenger car, for battery machine.
Body. particulate matter below, add on the old acidic material, that is sulfurous oxide, nitrogen oxides of nitrogen and all those, and that will cause harm to your respiratory system. So, etalization of respiratory system will affect chronic. Dhire dhire oxygen kom jacche, that means that will affect your brain, that will affect your total body in different way. Okay, next, another effect of air pollution is acid rain. Acid rain is where beach of rainwater, of course, rainwater being so hard.
আর্সেনিক তো আছে,
আর্সেনিক হেভি মেটালসে পড়ে না, lead, mercury, cadmium, all those metals are nephrotoxin. It will cause the kidney damage. So what are pollution? There are so many sources. Something important source ki bola to water pollution hai. Industry effluent, our domestic effluent, biomedical waste, hazardous waste, all these. Something obviously that is a contaminant to our environment. What is? এই যে এত বন্যা হয়, হয় ড্রেনের মুখ আটকে যায়, কিসের জন্য? প্লাস্টিকের জন্য। তো প্লাস্টিকগুলো কি হচ্ছে মেরিন লাইফকে, ইট ইজ টোটালি অ্যাফেক্টিং মেরিন লাইফ। দেখবে আমাদের এই গরু টরুগুলো কখনো প্লাস্টিক খেয়ে ফেলছে, যত সমুদ্রে অ্যাকোয়াটিক অ্যানিমাল ওরাও খেয়ে ফেলছে, কারণ মানুষ তো সভ্য না, সব গিয়ে ফেলে দিচ্ছে। তো এটা একটা, অ্যান্ড আরেকটা দ্যাট ইজ আ টোটালি নিউ কনসেপ্ট, উই আর অলওয়েজ কনজিউমিং মাইক্রোপ্লাস্টিক। জানো এই যে জলের বোতলগুলো থেকে খাচ্ছ, যখন দের ইজ ইরোশন, দের ইজ জেনারেশন অফ স্মল লোবিংস অফ প্লাস্টিক মেটেরিয়াল ইন দ্য রেঞ্জ অফ মাইক্রোমিটার। সেগুলো কিন্তু আমরা কনজিউমিং দ্যাট। ওকে, সো দিস ইজ আ ভেরি নিউ কনসেপ্ট, বাট ইট ইজ গোয়িং অন, উই আর নট অ্যালার্ট। সো অ্যানাদার, হোয়াট আর দ্য এফেক্টস অফ ওয়াটার পলিউশন? ওয়ান ইজ মেরিন লাইফ ইউট্রোফিকেশন। ইউট্রোফিকেশন কি? যারা গ্রামে যাবে থাকবে, এখানে থাকবো, যেখানে সকলে তো আমরা অতটুকু দেখতে পাই না, জলটা সবুজ হয়ে যায় না, সবুজ হয়ে যায় পুকুরের জল। হ্যাঁ, সবুজ হয় কেন? ধরো এই আমাদের যারা থাকে, তারা জুয়েলাররা, তারা এসে সাবান দিয়ে জামা কাপড় কাচে বা গায়ে সাবান মাখে, তো যে ডিটারজেন্ট তাতে অনেক ফসফেট থাকে। তো ফসফেটগুলো কী করে, যত অ্যাকোয়াটিক প্ল্যান্ট আছে তাদের এক্সেসিভ গ্রোথ হয়। ওকে, অ্যান্ড ডিউ টু দ্যাট দে উইল কনজিউম, দোজ আর অ্যাকোয়াটিক প্ল্যান্ট, so they will consume oxygen from water. Okay, so when they are consuming water, কি হচ্ছে যে dissolved oxygen আছে সেটা মরে যাচ্ছে, তখন মাছগুলো অক্সিজেন পাচ্ছে না, সেটা মরে যাবে, ভেসে উঠবে, তখন কি হবে, অক্সিজেন তো নেই, অ্যানারোবিক অক্সিজেন, মিথেন বলে না, মানে আলগা আছে উপরে দেখবে অনেকগুলো সবুজ হয়ে গেছে, হঠাৎ করে আকার চলে যাচ্ছে, তো ইট ইজ কল্ড অ্যানারোবিক
ঠিক আছে, মানে কবে থেকে অ্যালুমিনিয়াম বলে একটা কোনো শরীর on journey. Tissue paper use for granular tissue paper and put to that tissue.
Okay.
And how to craft for diet? Renewable energy. Actually, diet on the kitchen as the part. Eco-friendly vehicle use for the power like cycle and all those. So there are so many alternatives.
And
the most important, what is observed by NASA next up. So this is switch off your mobile electric gadgets and all those for music plantation. So what is observed by NASA? You can use some indoor plants. Which we absorb one component and then means that is criteria monitor. Volatile organic compound, benzene, toluene, from different industrial, you know, all these chemical paint, they are causing indoor pollution. It contains lead also. Okay, so for that, so these plants can free your home from VOC, which is a criteria pollutant, and provide oxygen. Okay, so can you well we are celebrating this day to make you act better. So for that we have arranged this seminar. Now it is up to you what you will do, whether it will be other